Hello, Link Sayers, it's Darkness White, and welcome back to Open RCT 2. Continuing on in Stormy Seas, I believe. Yeah, Stormy Seas. For year two, building this coaster, as you can see. Perfect. Just finish it. It's definitely another small coaster, two trains. Well, to be honest, I don't think it's gonna get six cars. Full train, so wait, 5 would be fine then. If it isn't fine, then I'll put it up to 6 cars per train. There we go. Yes, okay. It does work, which is good! Now, at the moment, it's not good, but I will add more scenery! What's that? What the heck? Why are these in here? Yeah. Oh my goodness, $55 per one of these. That should be enough to get up the attack rate above 6. Wait, it's not even long enough either. Just knows that, yeah. It's almost there, but not quite. There we go. That should be long enough. Four. One, two, three, four. With the rain, we got the t-shirt sold on like March 9th or so. As the Opus come in. Really quickly at that. Will it be all in bed again? Alright, up we go. Yeah. There you go. That'll be good. Okay. $2,000 would be better. Right now, the extra drop. Yeah. Yes, okay. Okay. High, much better. This would be like about 720, I think. There we go, soft gas cap increased by a whole bunch! Yeah. Which is nice. It's So, we call this water spout. Okay. 25 seconds is too much. 20 seconds. Especially load the train, so yeah. I was just gonna go 20 seconds, but I decided to go to 25. So back to 20 seconds. Good. And here comes the heavy rain. One second, best. The tidiest park in the country. Yes. Okay. Look at all these guys coming in. That's really good. They're all heading. It looks like they're all heading for that water spout, which is intriguing. Very intriguing. Yeah. What is my disc doing? It's like busy, but it's not supposed to be. It's recording. Hello. I don't know what is going on because my there we go. It's fast, so that's why. It's super fast a bit. Circus. That'd be a good spot for it, but I don't have enough room for it. So for the circus on the other side, over here. Yep, circus one! Boat four and boat higher one. Where's boat four? Before I just made it to the docking platform, you idiot. Hat stall, bump. Okay. Oh, 20 from now. Whoa, look how many people are going into my circle. Look. 10 people off. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Yeah, so we need the second food court over here soon. And by soon I mean now. No, we don't need to do that. That's gonna be an interesting one, because we're gonna go over here and then do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, we'll add the substandard salt. Fried noodles on this side. And the candy apple salt over here. And light rain, heavy rain happening. Great, okay. Nice, like candy apples. And then we need sea chocolate over there. We also need a t-shirt stall. Well, actually, we need a lot of t-shirt stalls. One there. People already bought t-shirts, wow. Alright. Get the t-shirt here. Those stay around one belt, like the red ones then. And here we're gonna get some hats. Some hats here. Yeah, red hats. A second, so red hats will be over here. Well, not red hats, but like, oh, hats. Yellow hats. Yeah. And nobody wants to pay $2 for this girl on hat one. 99%! Damn it! Bumblebee broke down again, huh? From this year. Wow, that park rating has dropped massively. I still have no idea why. He was getting it lost or something? Like, I'm confused. Why is it so bad? Too crowded here, there's 100 people, and then you go to the bathroom. Well, what's that the bathroom? Bathroom there. Bathroom there. Bathroom there. Bathroom there. Oh. Maybe we should add some more handy. Yeah. Okay, the rest of the entertainment as well. That should help a little bit. No, okay, well, it won't help with every single handyman's up there. Oh, no one's going through December 1 now either. That's a dollar. That's part of the problem, okay. It's raining again. It's a little concerning. Just a little concerning. Yes, yes indeed, okay. There it is, okay. We got the Hyper Coaster, that's what we got just now. That is a little strange, but okay. Oh, measure I want to come. It's about the park rating, park value, soft guest cap being around 1400, it's still not up there yet. Let's get some car ride. Let's get some car ride, let's get a car ride, because a car ride with sports cars, we haven't had those in a while. We have other vehicles on the car ride. We'll have much of the car I'd be spending tunnels this time. Why not? It's gonna be just strange. There we go. An entrance, exit. That was annoying, okay. But, yeah. 14 cars, which means 11 cars at 7 seconds. Silent, huh? There we go. And more rain! Yes. I hope this is at least 650 to 700 feet long. I could really hope that's going to be the case. Really hope. Okay. Let's see. Well, we're getting more guests now, as long as it doesn't rain that often, which is annoyingly raining a lot right now. So. $630 feet. Is that enough? I hope that's enough. Also nice. That is enough, okay. You saw that, yeah, we've reached the hard guest generation cap. As I just opened the car ride and we got no soft guest cap increase. So that means from now on we have to build coasters. Well, the swing inversion will help a little bit. If we want to build that, then I'll help build the corkscrew coaster I've been saying I've wanted to build for a little bit. And then year 3 I'll build a twister coaster. So that's what, a big twister coaster with 3 trains. Twist one broke down. Damn. Okay. That also means when those break down, that won't that won't decrease the park rating. Park value. Not park value either. Soft gas cap, jeez. So many technical terms I gotta remember. And I keep messing them up today, which is a little annoying. Swinging for a trip, which comes in June 5th. It's a swinging inverter ship. Get that done now, swinging inverter ship. We'll build it over here. Well, not over here, actually. I'll put it here, yeah, here. We'll put it right here. Have that set to default of 9. This we set at 220, I thought. Alright. Now it's time to build the corpse coaster. It'll be a little bit bigger one. A little bit of a large coaster, but we'll see what happens. We're gonna get all the way up here. See, in Roller Coaster Tycoon 1, you can make the coaster go this high. Yeah, we're gonna make the corkscrew coaster have no bank turns. That's gonna make this one a very unique experience. Let's see what happens. There we go. That is a very interesting start so far. Okay. That's one way of doing that. And then armor throw section two, yes. Damn. It, so we're going to do this again. So this is going to be, like, this is a very strange coaster just because it doesn't have any bank turns at all. And you're out of money as well. Which would make sense at this point. Vintage car is the car, right? Wow. Oh no, the American Road broke down again. And the circus broke down. Why would the circus break down? That, and then we'll have the block break section right there. Once we get money anyways, once we don't have the money at the moment, there we go. There we go, done. Not two trains, three trains. Alright, here we go, let's see what on earth happens here. Oh my goodness! Yeah, this is the lateral Gia coaster. Because why not? We're just gonna make a very long thing here too, yes. Oh jeez. You're gonna watch this, oh jeez, because it's gonna be all over the place. Okay. Alright then. I think it'll be okay. Which would be amazing. if you can believe it. Yeah. Now, this is the last coach I'll need to get up to the soft guest cap. Yeah. That's also a pretty fast loop, though. 5.2. Oh, gee, dear. This might be a little bit interesting. High, very high, medium, and the soft guest count increased to 1,590 guests. In this, okay. Yeah. No, we have 770. Why not? Maybe white. For some reason, I think white is more bland than black. Open. Yes. Guess the Kremlin had a disgusting past, apparently. This will be known as the Whitewater. Oh, you mean the food? Why are literally all the handmen there? Seriously? We only have one broke down. Oh no! Okay. Also, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, 4. This is like a very, it looks like a one old school thing I would have made. Yeah, 147 foot drop. 71 miles per hour. Okay. There we go. And we got a full train one. So this is gonna be interesting to see. Okay. Here we go. Oh no. That's a really violent vertical loop, especially on an Aero Vekoma coaster. Ouch. Ugh. Bumper cars, okay. Alright. 12 drops and 4 reverses, you guys. That's currently the staple coaster, which is quite intriguing. Okay. Let's see. It hasn't rained in a while, which is nice. Okay. So the Twisted Coast might be over here, and they might only have a third food court. What are you trying to say there? I was gonna say like one third food court. That'd be like one third of a food court. Okay, I should probably stop now. That is just getting 100%. Bumper cars. Yeah, 2.2 lateral views, which is probably lower than even this. That's 2.0. This has 1.9, and this would have... What does this have? 2.1. Okay. No, this has the highest one. Okay. But I won't broke down again? Oh my goodness. Try one more mechanic now. Oh, nobody wants to be on the merry-go-round now for $1.50. 70 cents. Yes, here we go. Merry-go-round broke down. Oh no! Oh, it's really close by, actually. Yes. Shit. Mechanic 3 is fixed. Alright. Okay. That's the highest level. No, that's not the highest level. What? That's not the loop. That's the highest level. Jeez. Bumblebee broke down. Oh no! Not my coaster. Stop breaking my coasters. We have above 1,400 guests. So I could just stay like this for another year and a half. But we shall see what happens. Twist one broke down. For the second time. Twice missed you. Okay. The tidiest park in the country again. What is this guy doing? Why is he all the way over here? What is that guy doing over there? Ooh, a motion sensor. That would exact. That would fit this area perfectly. Yes, 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 yes. Well, I could do that. Awesome. Hey, that's a good spot. Yeah, what I'll do is put this here instead, yes. Motion simulator 1. There you go. And the motion simulator 2. All this. Motion simulator 2. Yeah. So motion simulator 1 will feature the thrill riders film this time. This is like three vehicles. And here comes the rain again. How about that's a cumbersome this time? A lot of special elements in just one sec. Yep, here we go again. Said 1 mile an hour corkscrew is amazing. It said 1 mile per hour corkscrew is a roller coaster, more like, not a corkscrew. That'd be lethal here. Yeah. Okay. Water ride for September 30th. Alright. And more rain's approaching, jeez. Now I'm just going to doing this alternating cycle, I see. Okay. Alternating cycles are a little annoying, but it works, I suppose. Alright. File Fly 1 program. Of course it is. Oh, now no one's going on this without 20. Let's see. Do they still go on during the rain? No. There's 60 cents for you. Someone can't even afford 60 cents, well. Yes, okay. Hmm. 60 people on Whitewater, 40 people on Water Spout, 40 people on Late Luck, 56 people normally max with Scout Pass to a Bumblebee. How'd this guy get here? You have to go all around that way. How did Sucker's One break down? It just got people entered in there. It was an exception. Okay. How? Okay. Okay. A little juice. A lot of fun. There's a lot of vandals down here. Why is there so much vandalism? All the handymen are still stuck up there. These guys are idiots. And also vandalism there now too. No. Boat 13 and boat higher too. Where's boat 13? The boat 13 is, I don't know what he's doing. He's an idiot. Yep. Here comes the rain. Almost at, we almost have 1,500 guests, which is nice. Don't have one broke down again? Why is this so... A boat hire being the most unreliable thing in a park is really ridiculous. There's also that low, wow, it's not even medium. Okay. Okay. Then another roller coaster, October 30th. I wonder if it's a car, a train race, and it's a twister coaster. But you know, I don't use the stand-up twister cars that often. I used to use either floorless, the regular cars, or if I have the ability to get them, the wing coaster. So stand-up twister cars are a little hard to come by. This just looks like Grapevine, but they recolored the track so they can look like it's off the Grapevine. This is just Blackpool Plus Beach. So, no need to create that now. Yep, okay. All the way. We're getting a vertical drop coaster, that's what we're getting. We're almost at the point to build the next, the final coaster, the stand-up twister, which we'll focus over here. And also put the third water ride down here, the third boat hire as well. Time for a diagonal train lift! Well, actually, if I do that, we'll see what happens. Can I make a 3-train stand-up twister coaster with just 90 feet high top, with just a 9-foot high max height? Let's find out. Section. There's a little drop coaster. Now I can't even do a large top loop, so that's good. This should be good if we did it here. We're in year 3, and actually a little bit into year 3, and as I just noticed now. So we're going to end the episode here. Next up, we're going to finish off this park, probably, at the end of year 3. So thank you, Linkster, for watching this open RCT2, and I will see you, Linkster, later.